The problem is that it took us forever to find the parts.
Yep.
We had to order them special and everything. And then we just have never been able to put it in.
Yeah. Hey everybody, welcome to the video. Today we are the Blessing Boys and we've got an exciting one for you today. The lady who owns the property right behind me who lives here, their mower broke down I think probably 9 months to almost a year ago. So this yard is completely overgrown and we want to help them out. If you watched our last video, the video we did last week and the week before, this is actually the house right across the street. So it's amazing, an amazing property that we fell into, and this is just helping kind of the whole community around here. So we are excited to get into this one, guys. This property is so large that this is actually gonna be broken up into a multi-part series. So if you're not subscribed to us, go ahead and do that so you don't miss the notifications. This is gonna be a really, really cool video to watch. If you've been keeping up with us, you have known that my son London broke his arm some weeks ago, and we are excited to announce that he is well enough and healed enough to start working with us again. London, welcome back. Hey guys, just so you know, so the way we're gonna kind of start this out, there's some limbs that have fallen down, some low-hanging trees. We're gonna take care of those first, get those cleaned up and out of the way. There's a portion of this house where the chimney had been knocked down, so we're gonna have to weed eat that entire area, and then we're going to mow down a lot of this tall grass. So in this video, we're gonna be taking care of the front yard on over to the side of the front. And in next week's video, that's when we're going to tackle the back, so you don't wanna miss that. But guys, there is nothing left to do but
mow grass.
Good work.
We'll see you at the end.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Hey, good, I'm sorry to bother you this morning.
No, you're good.
I actually live in the area and I can help you out with your yard for
that would be really great. She has the big mower like
uh-huh,
that.
Uh-huh.
The problem is that we couldn't, we tried to get the, it's not made anymore. So
yeah.
To get the parts to do the oil change and the filter and everything, it took us forever to find the parts.
Yep.
We had to order them special and everything. And then
Absolutely. We
just have never been able to put it in.
Yeah.
Yeah, it would be great if you did that. I mean, I don't know what you charge, so probably a mere fortune. I'll probably have to cut off my arm and my leg.
Yeah. And so all we do is that if you allow us just to film the transformation, and then we do it for free.
You can have it.
Yeah.
Do your thing.
That's right. All right, you take care.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
the band.
So I wanted to give you an update real quick. The owners of the home, they just went across the street, which is really cool. If you remember the house that we took care of last week, they're actually over there now, able to take care of the inside of the home so that her friend can actually begin the process of moving in. So I just thought that was really cool and just wanted to keep you guys updated on that. And let's get back into it.
Thank you.
So if you remember earlier, I said there was a big stack of bricks because the chimney came down. And so if you notice in the background, while I'm mowing, what the boys are doing is picking up the pieces of this broken chimney. Look at that. Look at all those pieces from this chimney that they capped off. And they are stacking them in a big pile. You guys having fun or what's going on?
Not really having fun because we stacked all those, and then now we have to take it down.
And restack them. We're going to put them in a more convenient spot for them. So we'll walk over here, and they are, make sure that it's not too close to the walkway, okay? Okay. Stacking them here on this tarp, and they're doing a great job. Thank you.
for you guys. You can look at this stuff. Just back up until I'm done.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we are completely finished with the first part of this job, the front yard, and we are excited to reveal to you the before and after pictures. It's been really fun because we have gotten to know the lady that lives here. I think we made a new friend, so we are excited to continue to... so we are excited to continue knocking down bits and pieces of this yard, and I think you guys are going to really enjoy it as you follow us along on this journey. It's definitely been challenging. It's hot out, but I think the results are fantastic and it's really helping our friend out. So we tried to convince her to get in on the outro so she can say hello and you guys can meet her. Maybe if you give her a shout out in the comments and let us know if you want to see her on part two, and we'll get her out here so you guys can meet her. Thank you guys for your support. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye. Oh.
If you aren't subscribed, get subscribed.
Howdy, howdy.
I burned out like a wandering ember. I shone bright, then my journey was over. What I sought when I ran was back where I began. No matter the rain, no matter the storm, I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Leave open the gate, don't turn off the light, I'm coming home. I gained all that I knew for a price. In the end, what I found was nowhere near as nice. No matter the rain, no matter the storm, I'm coming home. I'm coming home.